What's up, guys? Welcome back to my video, and today I'll be making a strawberry watermelon fruit salad. Let's go, guys. First off, I open up the watermelon, and I'm only gonna get one stick of watermelon. Let me move it. My stick is right here. I'm gonna cut it up. You're gonna see me cut how big or small you want to cut it. That's how I'm gonna cut it. And I only got a paper plate right now. I got some wheel plates, but I don't feel like cooking. I don't feel like cleaning my plate off. So you just throw it on your plate. I'm gonna flip this over. Got some fresh strawberries right here. I'm only going to take two of them out. I was going to do one. Move your watermelon and strawberries out the way. And you do the same thing that you did. Cut how big or small you want your strawberries to be. I'm going to do both of them. You just slice them how big, small. It is up to you. Do the one who eating it, guys. Basically, you do this to it. Simple, simple. Easy cleanup. Throw away. Boom. Simple dish, guys. Strawberries, watermelon. Something you could snack off of. Eat off of for breakfast, lunch, or dinner, or snack. So, I hope you like this video. Give it a like. Give it a thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel. And like I always say, sharing is caring. Alright, guys. Have a good day. Bye.